Tired, bro?
It's like the person on the airplane that bobs and weaves the entire plane ride because they're so tired.
He can't keep his eyes open. We're seeing if Bruce Wayne's gonna fall asleep on camera. He's gonna do it.
What's happening? Go see.
He can't keep his eyes open.
Go see. His paws have been collected on my slipper. Well, that escalated quickly. What are you doing? What? Go sleep. Don't tighten your lips at me. Why are you tightening your lips at me? He's so confused. I don't think he knows where he is right now. He's like, fuck this.
He's like, back on duty. No more sleeping on the job. He went from like... like he was drunk to like pissed.
And nothing happened. I don't know what he heard. Why are you so alert right now, dude? Go back to being sleepy. Go back to being sleepy, okay? Go back to being sleepy. You're tired. Confused boy. You're just a big confused boy. You wanna lay your head on my chest. Oh baby, okay. Okay. Oh, drip drops coming out of the nose.
This is what it's like to live with Bruce Wayne.
Can you see the drip drops falling out of his nose?
Yes, allergy season's upon us.
Is his eyes closed?
No, they're open. like a smushy face position, your position.
And probably where we'll stay the next 30 minutes. Literally.
The hearts haven't stopped coming the whole time. People are...
He's a big sweetheart, especially after daycare. He's extra sweet after daycare.
Daycare and a bath.
I gave him a bath and a massage. I cleaned his ears. I cleaned his wiener and his butthole. And then I fed him a big plate of meats. And I made him homemade pork bone broth soup. So we got a big bowl of warm soup on his belly. And now this is what we do. Yeah, we're tired. Yeah, I know. You'd be a bashful. The camera shy tonight.
Just burp. Alright, have a good night, guys. We're getting off.